The nominees for Outstanding Performance by an Actor in a Play are Jeffrey DeMunn for K2. Harvey Fierstein for Torch Song Trilogy. Edward Herman for Plenty. And Tony LoBianco for A View from the Bridge. And the winner is Harvey Fierstein for Torch Song Trilogy.
I think I messed up too bad before, but Cheetah Rivera warned me about the, if this happened the second. I have a list of things I can't say, so I better check it before. It's all right, Cheetah, I'm not gonna say them. Says, do mention my mother, who Alex put all the way in the back over there. Hi, Ma. Says, do mention my producers, you saw them before, plus Ellen Stewart, who I talked about before. I said, you're ringing, I know you're ringing, just a second. Do mention my incredible cast, who's all at Peter Atreides' house having a Tony party. My designers, my wardrobe, my audience, the incredible audience that comes back time and time again. Plug La Cage aux Folles, don't plug Camille's nightclub act. Thank Cheetah, I love you all.